pretty is like a culture. It's like a disease. You gotta get up out of your bed, you gotta get your cans, pin something up, and then that's your lunch, your breakfast, and your dinner. One of the reasons why I choose graffiti because it belongs in the streets. And when it belongs to the streets, it belongs to the public. And when it belongs to the public, that's when I can share with everyone. People should appreciate art, not to pay to watch and appreciate. Nowadays, there's no identity, be it from Asia, from Singapore, Malaysia, Indonesia, because it all started off from the root. It still belongs to the hip-hop culture. I wish that everyone won't betray graffiti. If you want to do graffiti, do it all day, every day. You don't need any jobs to support you. Graffiti will support you. That's why I've not worked before. This is my job, this is my life, this is my passion, my love. Yeah, so I will never betray graffiti for something else.